Hello, welcome to Artberries. For my previous videos, I have used this type of paper. This is Indian handmade paper, 270 GSM. Good quality paper for wet and weight method, but not of size in equal. Somewhere you can see little thin and thick. For some of the paintings, I have used this type of paper, Anupam A4 size, which is 300 GSM paper. This is good for painting, but not for weight on weight method. Those who are doing work layer by layer, slow work like me, so this is good for that. And today I am going to try this type of paper, which I have purchased online. This is Baohong 300 GSM paper, half imperial size. Thickness is okay of the paper, but when we will use that for wet and weight method, and if it is suitable for to lift the color, if I success in that, then I will say that this is 100% good quality paper. If you see the texture, natural whiteness, they mention, company manufacturer mentioned that it is 100% cotton paper. You can see from both sides, it is good for painting and coloring. Even equal thickness everywhere. Against the light, if we check, then you can see that easily. So when I will color on this, I will come to know how many marks I have to give. I will cut for the test and then I will upload the video. long time I got a good quality paper which will be suitable for the wet and wet method or to lift the color. This is a Baohong 300 GSM paper, and I will give 99 marks out of 100. Thank you for watching.